it just gets darker. To the point of time at a class reunion, when my friends ask me, "So Joel, what do you do for a living?" Those were my exact words. "I make money breaking up families." Hello everybody, hi, I'm Joel. Okay, I'm a property consultant. So for my job, I would like to think that I help my clients find happiness through their dream homes. But it wasn't always like this. 12 years ago, I would say that I make money breaking up families. So 12 years ago, I was a co-owner of a private investigation agency, what people will call PI. At the very beginning, it's like everybody thought it's going to be like the movies, whereby it's going to be all glamour, very interesting, every day and very exciting. But after going through the real thing, we discover it's really a bit dark, and at the same time, lots and lots of cheating spouse. There is actually one case that I will never forget. I will never forget when the husband approached the car, opened the car door and saw his wife with her lover inside. Can you imagine a grown man in his 40s breaking down, crying like a baby in an open car park? Another case that I can remember will be when this young lady engaged us to follow her fiancé. They were planning to get married in a few months' time. We went after him. The most ridiculous, I will use the word ridiculous, thing that he did would be going to a pub, have a beer, sit down with his friend for a few hours, listening to his friend talk, and then went home. So at the end of the first week, she requested for a second, and then a third. And to the extent I have to tell her, this is getting nowhere. Actually, basically, what I feel is there's nothing really wrong with your fiance. Whether she took it or not, I didn't know. But I suspected that it didn't go well. It was more on the insecurity of the lady herself. Okay, so basically this went on for almost 1.5 years. You cannot imagine going through every single day. So in the end, I felt that I really had enough. I didn't want another single day of life like that. And I just wanted to get on with my life. So over the next few months, I did nothing but met out with friends, spend with my loved ones. I really tried my very, very best to pick myself back up. So in one of the meetup with a friend, he introduced me to this guy called Kelvin. He's a property agent and he kept on sharing interesting stories about his career. So 2 months after I met him, I was invited to his office to find out more. It was only the last question that he asked that really made me decide. The question that he said was, "Do you believe a property agent brings happiness to their client?" Oh, that this statement really woke me up, because there was something that I desperately need after 1.5 years on the dark side to bring happiness instead of despair to others. And from then, I never looked back. And I really believe that I'm bringing happiness to all the clients that I've met along the way. And it's something that I'll keep on doing. Thank you for watching. I'm Joel. As a property consultant today, I'm very glad to share with you I bring happiness to all my clients. If you'd like to know more about me, follow me on Facebook where I'll share with you my diary of a property agent. I'll see you there.